Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed that. Welcome back to Randy's Rock and Roll Railroad YouTube channel and the Wheatland layout. I'm just out here rail fanning the layout and kind of give you an update progress on my update. I got the tracks in back there. I got doors kind of simulated there with the covers, and I got a door there, and I'll probably paint that like a brick color. That's what I've kind of come up with so far, and then I put this building back on the layout and kind of modified it. I'm going to build me another little dock here. This one's kind of big. I'm gonna build a little dock there for trucks to back up to. Steel company. They got a crane underneath here and unload the load there, or load the load there. Steel fabricating. Got me a little bar right there. Call it Hobos. Got an outside area there. Picnic tables underneath. I don't know if that's going to be there. That's just something I got filled in, but I'm going to leave this here. It's kind of an industry I can put there, and it's low to where I can get to that. And it's a little bit of a trouble sometimes back in here, but it usually couples. And uncoupling, I'll just delay the couplers when I'm getting ready to back up here. But it's all working out all right. Ain't had no trouble yet. And I put a power company in right here. It'll be Wheatland Power for the town of Wheatland. And I think that's about it on the layout as far as what I got going on here. I got this temporary bridge in, or not really a bridge, but goes across my lift gate. And since I put it on here, it's kind of made me want to build me another lift gate here, or modify this one to where I can use that and maybe one of the girders. I got extra girders from before, but I think I'll just use one 20-foot girder and then the bridge and cut me in a creek or river or something right here. Sand and gravel plant. Made me some load out of some cardboard. I know that's kind of a full looking load, some of them, but that's what I come up with. Oil company. I ordered 2 Conoco stickers for these. I still got to paint them white and then put my Conoco stickers on them. But that'd be, I got some road painted here. Just kind of putting something down for this little town area. It's just a small scene. Just kind of break up from behind and make feel like I'm going through a small town when I'm switching the sand and gravel and the oil. Can't believe I just about forgot that. There's a runaround for it, and it comes in off of this because all the oil company sets west of Wheatland. And west is that way. So you come in off of that, and it's just a little branch line track that goes back and serves these two industries there. So it's actually, the yard itself is actually on the east side of Wheatland, but they set side by side here. That's about all I've got done. Just a little bit of an update. I'm getting ready to start cleaning my staging area back up. I got too much stuff hanging out up here. And I still hadn't started the staging over here yet. I'm trying to get other stuff done so I can do, so I can actually make it all work when I get it all up. So, thanks for watching. Everybody have a good day. Comment, share, whatever it is. Thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Later, everyone.